Indian cricket is growing fast, and along with it, the game is going through a lot of changes. The Maharashtra Premier League, which is the brainchild of the MCA and Sakal Times, has seen great success since its inception in 2008. And with more and more active players joining this league, it is definitely heading towards the right path.
Sakal and MCA, it has given great importance to the district level cricket in entire Maharashtra. It is a good opportunity for everybody to show their talent, and it's a great platform for all the players from Maharashtra. I think this is the third year and the response is very good. All over the Maharashtra you are getting very good players, and it's great to be part of this MPL.
In terms of success stories, the biggest one has been that of the 20-year-old Rohit Motwani, who after his MPL success was given a chance in the bigger stage and is now the vice captain of the Maharashtra Ranji team and also a member of the Pune Warriors IPL team. There have also been others who have followed suit and have joined different IPL teams after their MPL success.
MPL is a good platform for budding cricketers as we are getting more exposure to the new rules, new regulations and what's happening in real cricket. This is the cream of Maharashtra cricket, in which we come to know where we are lacking, where we have to reach to improve our standards, get to play with the current players so that we can improve our game standard.
After the success of the Maharashtra Premier League in giving young talents a chance, several other state-run cricket associations have tried out the same model but have not been successful yet. With players playing for their franchises day in and day out, the MPL has also been able to increase the fitness levels and has also managed to increase the cricketing standards in the state. With success of leagues such as the Maharashtra Premier League, it has been a complete two-way building process. Not only has it given the chance to the young talents to prove their worth in a cricket-hungry nation, but it has also given associations like the MCA and the BCCI to rely on such valuable young players to fall back on and create a sustainable sale of talented young cricketers. With cameraman Apurva Sridhar, this is Swam Sarkhel reporting for SIMC TV.